What is with this building? It's more like a fortress than an office. Is Lazzarino making stuff that really needs this much protection?
I know Regal would never make anything dangerous. I'll bet whatever they make here is really fun.
What makes you say that? The security in this place is pretty extreme.
I've got it. They must be for training spies.
Spies?
Yeah, that has to be it. I'll bet they're training an army of spies to hide in cardboard boxes and steal top secret info from rival companies.
Why cardboard boxes?
Slow down, Colette. Wouldn't that make Regal some sort of nefarious corporate overlord?
Oh, I guess you're right. And they're training an army of spies to save the world from evil companies everywhere.
Maybe we should move away from the army of spies.
You said you met Lloyd, right?
Yes.
Did he say anything to you?
Oh, he did ask if you were doing okay.
Really? Now why would he...
You know, you fell in that hole back at the Vanguard base and he wanted to make sure you weren't hurt. He may have changed, but he hasn't stopped caring about his close friends.
Well, I'm made of sterner stuff than that. No reason to worry about little old Sheena, no sir.
Wait, so does Sheena like Lloyd?
I think that's pretty obvious.